For gun violence, this time in Philadelphia's Frankfort neighborhood. A man was shot and killed on the 5200 block of Frankfort Avenue just before 10 o'clock last night. Police say the 28-year-old victim was shot in the chest, neck, and leg. He was pronounced dead at the hospital. We're told police did take one person into custody.